There we go. Okay, I needed a cutscene because.
So many corpses, and the war just started. A place of power.
There we go. Woohoo! Another ability point. What can, let's see. Oh, nope, come back. Okay. I just destroyed the nest, though. Ugh. Like Vlad the Impaler crap.
Just destroy it.
Oh, God. paintings look so gross. Oh gosh. God damn it. Bark. God, fuck. Kinda glitchy, oh well. Hello to the one person watching. Check and see. Pretty sure I'm drunk right now.
slow now. Whoa.
I want him to just grab it.
Let's go!
Do that often. Talk to your dog.
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was.
Battlefield, if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion, and I'll pay you well.
Fine. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't.